In this example, we're going to simplify the expression using the properties of exponents. And the only property we're going to look at is multiplying exponents. So let's dig in. The first thing you see is a 3 outside the parentheses. We're going to leave that 3 alone because it can't touch anything inside the parentheses yet. So leave the 3 alone. The 2 that is inside the parentheses must be raised to the outside power before anything else can be done. So we're going to do a multiplication dot and 2 raised to the negative third power. The m to the fourth and n to the negative 2, those are going to be multiplied with the negative 3 on the outside. So you're going to have m to the negative 12 and n to the positive 6. Now look at the 4 terms that you wrote and identify the ones that are negative that we'll need to move. The 2 to the negative 3rd and m to the negative 12th are going to have to go to the denominator so that those exponents can become positive. That leaves the 3 n to the 6th power in the numerator, and now you have 2 to the positive 3 and m to the positive 12 in the denominator. The last thing that needs to be done is raise 2 to the third power. So you still have the 3 to the n to the 6th in the numerator, and in the denominator, 2 to the third power is 8, and then you still have m to the 12th power. The 3 and the 8 can't be simplified, and the n and the m can't be put together, so that's actually your final answer in simplest form.